So what's new with Twisted Bugs? We go to our options. Our bugs can now fly across fields of grass. Our bugs can hide inside the grass. Our bugs can float on the surface of some water. Add refraction and our bugs can actually swim in that water. And let's add a picture. Of some nice coral. And now bugs can swim across the coral. And of course, we can play a game. And, well, you can watch some of my other videos to see how to play Twisted Bugs. Bye!